We're constantly surrounded by disease-causing organisms. Whether bacterium, virus, parasite, or fungus, germs or pathogens are made of several subparts, which are unique to that organism and the specific disease it causes. When a new pathogen enters your body, it introduces something called an antigen that causes the immune system to form antibodies, your body's tools for identifying and targeting the invader. For every new pathogen and its antigens that your body sees, the body needs to build specific antibodies. It takes time for the immune system to respond and produce the exact antibodies needed to fight back. In the meantime, the person is susceptible to illness. It's a race between the invader and the host. Here's where vaccines help. A vaccine is a substance that is designed to mimic a pathogen and its antigens. The vaccine isn't infectious by itself, but its job is to teach the body to build a specific antibody. When you then encounter the real pathogen later, your body already has the formula for the antibodies it needs to defeat it. Vaccines are made in several different ways. Many vaccines, like the measles vaccine, contain parts of the pathogen, while other vaccines contain a version of the germ that has been killed. However, newer vaccines, such as the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines against COVID, don't contain any part of the virus at all, but instead contain a blueprint for producing antigens. No matter the type of vaccine, after getting vaccinated, you develop immunity to that disease without having to suffer from it first. Vaccines are given individually, but when most members of a community are vaccinated, everyone is protected, even those who can't be vaccinated due to underlying health conditions.